what is so special about this particular city, and why in particular would you think to buy a flat here or an apartment on the beach road when your career was headed towards greater heights in Bombay? What made you come back to Vizag?
The call of the sea, the call of the ocean, the call of nature, which no wealth can buy. I felt, as human beings, we nature better with nature. And that's why I gave up my profession and came back to settle down in a place so beautiful as the city of Vizag, which outbeats many cities in the world. As the beauty of the mountains on one side and the ocean on the other, which is a very rare phenomenon. Many few places in the world have this beauty.
So when you first came to Vizag, which year was it?
1983.
And which was the first place where you took up residence in Vizag?
It was called a place called MVP Colony.
Could you point out that direction? Where was it?
That side. Again, it was near the ocean. It was small independent houses built by the government.
Okay.
For the middle class and the lower middle class people and the people were there. So we took a place on rent. We were there. We didn't have any. In the very first year, there was a massive cyclone. Then one day in the morning when I was kick-starting my bike, my neighbor called out, snake, snake, snake. I took my sword and went across. But when I looked at it, I was amazed. It was a 12-foot python. And I didn't know what to do. I tried poking it with the sword. It had no effect. Then another gentleman came in. He got big sticks and he said, okay, we drop the drum inside and one side we'll attack it from both sides. Well, we moved the drum and there this beautiful 12-foot python opened itself. And I think it was a very, very professional man or whatever it is. He just took a stick and one hit on the head. That's it. Then he dragged it out, and that's the time we realized that it's a 12-foot big python. All the fishermen folk from the opposite came and were screaming with fear and all that. Well, it was dead. Somebody came, packed it in the bag, and went off. Well, that was the first experience when we came to Vizag.
Okay, so that was your first innings, and then your second innings was from 99 you came back, right? Okay, so your reasons for coming back were purely personal or purely the beauty of Vizag brought you back?
I give 80% marks to the city of Vizag and 24%.
Okay, now that you've been associated with the city for almost 3 decades, and you've seen its evolution and transformation from a small little sleepy town to towards a tier 2 city nowadays, do you like what's been happening to the city?
I'm happy for its growth, but I'm unhappy when people do not respect nature along with growth.
Okay.
Both should grow together in harmony with each other. And that would be the way this planet can survive. Otherwise, this planet
where?
The sea is running. The wave.
Your last message towards the camera for all those who love beauty. Look this side.
Remember, man is a part of nature. He destroys that part of nature, he's destroying himself. Be careful and remember, only with nature can mankind survive. That's my message to all.